We have all kinds of different visions of things that are infinite, and they're usually terrifying. There's the vision of the bottomless pit. There's the idea of time that never ends. If you believe in hell, and if you believe about torture going on forever, a nightmare that you could never wake up from. So I understand that a lot of people find thinking about infinity terrifying or nauseating, or at least very upsetting.
But for some of us, it's one of the deepest pleasures.